Okay, here we go. Moss Vale Magic up against the mighty St. George Saints. We're in beautiful, beautiful Moss Vale tonight. And it is about 12 degrees outside. I got Henry here with me as well. G'day, Henry. And Stella. And we've got the tip off. Okay, Moss Vale Magic come into this game with 2 wins, 4 losses. Over to George. George spins around, loses the ball. St. George sitting at 3 wins, 3 losses. Go Ethan with the ball going up, and what was that, treble? I didn't see that. Straight into the waiting hands of Ethan, who loses his footing. Music in the background as well. Oh, somebody's put them. A scrappy game so far. Over to George.
He's up first.
And foul committed by Chris. I couldn't see it. First foul.
Chris the Noodle, first personal for the game. Magic ball.
What, did he get a foul?
Yeah, for what?
He was shooting.
Let's go, boys.
At least they pronounce his name, his surname, right? And there it is. 0-2.
TJ's Magic defense.
Right to George. And 2-all. I like how they give the commentary too. Yeah, professional, man. Saints ball. Still won't go in.
No foul, no foul.
Watch the fouls. That's 2-all. Over to Chris. Back to George. Over to George again. Oh. Incorrect, it's 2-4. Two-seven. Too high, too much. Don't foul. And what for?
Are you serious?
Clean block.
Heavy four there. Two shots coming from Brandon Frost.
Two eight. $6.25 to go first quarter. Oh, come on, wake up. Over to Christian. Yeah, nice. 4-8. Nicely done. 4-10. We've done it a few times now. Yeah. And just one drop for Christopher. So quite a few shots so far. And magic ball again. 4-10.
10-4
Magic League first quarter. Quarter time enjoying our best league
announced
stance
for our next home game coming up on the 19th of May.
There it is again.
Our quarter on stage number 13, it's Ethan Hutterberg. First person for Ethan. Shots coming.
No, this one was on Ethan.
On Ethan. Okay, first one goes in, that's 4-11. Four 12. Julian with the ball. Over to Ethan. Dylan ends up with it. Air ball. To Dylan, come on, off the back of the ring. Just one drop for the Mighty Saints.
They got used to the ring, so we don't know it.
You reckon? Look at that, look at that. Over to Julian. And a travel. Yeah. 4-14.
Now for more on Magic, number 10, Isaac Martin. First personal for Isaac. scoring for Magic in front. Thanks, Paul.
Come on. Yes. 6-14.
Let's go, Magic.
Oh, Magic shot. I've got to admit. 6-16.
Again!
Come on! They're gonna. How many times?
Out of ball to Bob Sakes, number 23. He's good for it. This person away from Dylan. And shots coming to Zach.
Hmm. 6-17. And 6-18. What the hell's going on here?
18-6.
Yeah, nicely done by Dylan there, 3-pointer. 9-18. Early days, 2:46 to go, first quarter.
Go.
Oh. Corbin with the ball. Over to Billy, back to Christian. And loses the ball, it's the Magic ball again. They're going to do that all day, and we won't wake up.
Because they have three players on this side, if you're doing math, why are they doing this thing there? Why are they not picking up another man?
Exactly. Two minutes to go, first quarter. 9-18. Nine plays 20. And a card. Bloody hell.
Should call this one out.
You won't. Nine plays 23. Yes. Beautifully done by Dylan there. 12 plays 23. That was a 3-pointer, right?
Yeah.
Oh, should be 12.
Push it.
Should be 12-23, not 11-23. Hey, the last one was a 3-pointer. Should have put it up.
We were 9.
We were 9. Put the last 3-pointer up.
Good start on Magic. That's what we want to see, boys.
12-23, even though the scoreboard says 11-23. 3. 3 points. Put the last 3 points up. No. Should be 12-23. Aw, oh, come on! 12-25. We need 20 seconds to go, first quarter. Seconds to go, and I'm surprised didn't call a charge then. When do they get 25?
Was it 12-23 a second ago?
Who, they did?
Yeah.
12-25. 5 seconds
left for this quarter. Come on now.
Come on, man. It should be 12. Hey, refs. Ref.
Okay, thanks. Good time.
Okay, second quarter starting up. 11:25 apparently, should be 12:25. Let's see if the Saints can pick it up this quarter.
Number
15,
his birthday boy, Will
Kunick.
Magic, just
personal
for Will.
Over to Billy. Not many options here. Over to Corbin. We're going to go down big time today. Got the feeling. Well, 27, let's go home. Nicely done, Dylan. Six seconds on the clock. And a safe ball. Very frustrating, Henry. 11:27. Uh-oh. Big time turnover, that one.
27
29. In and out. Unbelievable. Wide open. 11:31.
Pass the ball around.
13:31.
Now it's called Luke Davenport for the push. And now it's coming for the Saints. Substitutions in for Magic. Starts in for the Saints.
Yeah, perimeter. We'll see if they're going to put the points up.
Magic.
13:31. 14:31.
Orange points. Play checks out.
Should be 15:31.
Magic ball. 31 Magic. 14 the Saints. Second quarter.
Is going to happen, Dom. The man! Oh. 14:33.
And here's the points, 2 points. Score 15 for Magic.
Rob Finney. Dom coming off.
Subs here for Saints. First personal for Will.
Behind. Come on, Saints.
Foul court number 15, Chris. Number 15, Will Cunick. The Magic shots coming for Billy McPherson.
Catching
up, good though.
No?
You get better, we're doing all right. If you stay in line, 10 points.
18:33.
That would give them the chip back.
Very easy basket.
Yeah, that could be.
18:35. Oh my God. 18:37.
37 plays 18. Magic points. Defense points.
Are you kidding me? 18:39. And foul committed by Christian.
Number 4, Christian Ishak for the Saints.
And that's his first foul.
Christian. That's a call.
Okay, Liam coming on. Technical foul on. Oh my God.
For misdemeanor. Carl Reeves on the line.
Going from bad to worse for the Saints today.
Connor Reeves makes good with the technical foul. Magic ball right in front of the rest of the house. Spinners will be here soon with the pizzas, folks. All good. Let's go, Magic.
Pass the ball, pass the ball. I got food.
When he plays 40. What's that?
You need to fit him.
True, but I can't see it happening. All the way.
Get back, get back, get back.
Too easy. 4:46 to go, second quarter. They're asleep, mate. Jesus Christ. Okay, 20 plays 40, 4:27 to go, second quarter. Oh, another magic shot by the Magic there. 20 plays 43. Go again.
Pass the ball.
Pass the ball. Too much. Oh, get it. Come on. Whoa. What about a tech foul there? We didn't see that one.
13, Mitch Bancroft, first personal for Mitch.
Not again.
Oh. George Nehmer on the line for two.
What is it with our shooting, man?
Honestly, George, in the first shot.
We got no game plan at all. 45. And a timeout call.
Timeout on the floor for the Saints. 45 plays 21. The Magic in front first half. Saints call.
Uh-oh.
No dots. Magic ball from half courts. Right next to the best seat in the house.
I've got to leave the stadium or something.
Yeah.
I think so.
2 seconds later.
And Christian's gone. Looks like we're waiting for Christian to leave. No, we didn't. There's been a few bad calls, but we're still playing like shit. And they've ripped us off at one point.
That was a sink. Yeah.
Come on, hammer time! Oh, come on!
Substitution
for
Magic,
Alex
Davenport checks
in and plays the blue. Great shot, Mickey. Demand!
And Magic Ball.
Oh, Magic shot. Beautifully done.
Defense, boys. Defense.
Yeah!
And I lost it
again. Hammer time!
Number 13, Mitch Bancroft for the Magic.
Hang on, 21:45.
George and Emma.
21:48, yeah.
No, he had 3 points.
Oh, I see, it did too, yeah.
George.
Oh, they finally paid us.
No, they didn't. He scored a free throw.
Oh. Where the hell am I?
This team is
23-48.
They're still missing the points.
Yeah.
48 plays 23 to match in France.
Over to Nicky too much, I think. And nicely done, Nicky.
Substitutions for Magic. Will McLaughlin checks in for the first time tonight.
Come on, move! Move!
Oh,
25-48. Bloody hell, come on! Nicely done, George. 27-48.
48 plays 27. Saints are on a roll. Let's go, boys.
Wait till the third quarter. Go, Ethan. Saddle it. Back him up.
But they don't look for the pass back.
Number 8, Bradley Frost.
That's the one against three. Just turn around and go back there.
That's right. That's right, man. They don't think.
He's just got blinkers on, you know? One track line. Ethan. No way. Come on. Here we go. And 28-48. 20 point deficit. Another foul committed by the
Foul call number 7, Nicholas Pazanin.
Ooh, dirty Nicky. Puts the foot up, playing soccer.
Number
looked like a Saints ball to me. And it looked like a travel as well. Oh no, man.
Pass.
Look for Nicky. I just fucking don't know. All the way, Chris. That's 30 plays 48.
George has to be careful. George has to be careful.
There it is, the next half time is called.
Half time, 30 plays 48.
Saints 30.
31.
Saints 31.
What happened in the second half? Second half action about to start.
Come on, hammer time! Hammer time!
Half court, weapons for the best thing in the house. Here we go.
Okay, 30 plays 48. This quarter will tell the story. Plays 48. And it's a Saints ball. Julian bringing it up. Over to George. Back to Ethan. In and out.
No foul.
Quick pass, quick pass.
Yeah.
35-48. On a roll here.
2 points. Let's go, Magic.
I think we've got 1 point in the contest.
You better not. And it's Saints ball.
Yeah.
Defense, boys, defense.
Yeah. 37-48. No, we win comfortably. You watch this quarter.
Passing counts for the Saints. Our forward Isaac Martin. Third personal for Isaac.
Nicely done there by number whatever. 38-50. Saints ball again. Come on, move! Look behind you!
Okay, next we have a wedgie. Well done, Zach. And the ball will stay with
7:21 to go. Yeah, 40 plays 50.
Keep your hands up.
Oh,
hey,
come on!
Double dribble. That's a double dribble.
Exactly.
That's a double dribble. He called the trouble on that, but that's a double dribble.
Well, let's call the rates. Red Frost.
Okay, 42-52, 6:24 to go, third quarter.
That was good.
42-54. Come on, we need to catch up here. Come on. Quick pass.
Contribution. Didn't he put the ball down?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is fourth. Good. Isaac. Get off, Isaac.
Substitutions for Magic.
Nicely done, Billy! 44.